Hi, my name is Katarzyna Kulczycka. I'm a strategic consultant at Comarch, and I would like to talk to you today about a common mistake a lot of loyalty program owners are making when designing their reward strategy, namely setting the threshold for their rewards way too high. Now, the idea behind it those loyalty program owners are having is that if they have only high value rewards in their program, they will be able to keep customers loyal for longer. So they are hoping customers will continue purchasing with them for, let's say, 6 months, only to be able to accumulate enough points to get to those high value rewards. Now, here's the problem with that. Customers get bored. Well, people get bored. We get frustrated if we don't see results right away, or at least in a foreseeable amount of time. So the first problem with this is your customers might lose interest in the program. And it is quite difficult to motivate anyone to do anything if the result doesn't even seem reachable at the beginning. And there is also a second problem, and this is quite significant. If your customers do not redeem continuously throughout the customer lifecycle, your loyalty program is becoming a huge financial liability for your business. Therefore, in order to have a successful loyalty program, in order to reduce the risk of financial liability, and in order to keep your customers happy and to make them feel appreciated, we need to set the threshold for rewards low and to make rewards available to as many customers as possible. But at the same time, those rewards still have to be inspiring. So we want our customers to be able to get to those rewards faster, but we also want them to feel motivated to do so. And with this in mind, thank you very much, and till the next time.